Rodger Collins, of course, was a great soul singer out of Oakland. And he used to come to the fairgrounds and entertain us white kids. And he really loved it. I talked to the guy. He said he really loved coming, and he really loved the reception he got. And once again, here's a song you probably haven't heard in about 50 years, but it's my favorite song by him. It's his only big hit. It's called She's Looking Good.
Ready? One, two, three, four.